Hi, my name is Jeremiah Raber and I'm the founder and CEO of Nutshellz. In this video, I want to go in depth about the materials that are used in the making of our Nutshellz cups so that you have a full understanding of why our cups are so much stronger and better than anything else available. Our number one priority is your safety. So we don't spare any expense and only offer products using the highest grade materials available. We strongly encourage you to do your homework and research the materials that are used to protect your reproductive health. With that said, let's go over the materials we use in all of the Nutshellz cups. Both our level 1 and 2 cups use ballistic grade Kevlar. This style Kevlar is a high strength aramid fiber that is 6 to 7 times stronger than steel for its weight. It's woven in a matter that allow it to catch bullets, and it has superior shock absorption when stacked and laminated in adequate amounts. Our level 2 cups also use a material called Dyneema, which is an engineered plastic fabric, and it is the strongest fabric available on Earth. This material has double the breaking strength of Kevlar, and it's half the weight. This is the absolute best material available to make lightweight, high-strength body armor capable of stopping some of the fastest ballistic threats. This is the same material used in lightweight rifle plates. On the front face of our cups, we use carbon fiber, which is an attractive black fabric that becomes super stiff and strong when laminated with epoxy resin. You may see some other protective cups on the market that look like carbon fiber, and I insist, do a double take. Don't be fooled by the carbon fiber pattern sticker that they use. We're the only cups on the market that use real carbon fiber. To hold everything together, we use aerospace grade, high impact laminating epoxy. This resin system was designed to hold airplane laminates together. If it's strong enough for airplanes, it's strong enough for us to use. The urethane comfort surround is a super high strength rubber-like base that all the other materials are glued into. This is what gives Nutshellz cups their tapered shape for comfort. Lastly, we use high impact, extreme temperature, structural epoxy to glue the armor plate into the urethane surround. This is the same type of adhesive used to replace fasteners in airplanes and other high strength applications. So, as you can see, I wasn't lying when I said we only use the highest grade materials available. I know that all this can be confusing, but if you have any more questions or would like to know more about the materials or process of making Nutshellz, please reach out to me directly through the contact form on nutshellz.com and I'll respond as quickly as possible. We are also on all major social media platforms, so please connect with us there too and use the hashtag #ProtectYours in all of your posts you want us to see.